I'm Martin Sehr. I'm a research scientist with Siemens Corporate Technology. My background is in feedback controls. So I previously did research on how to interact with systems that are subject to uncertainty. What I'm doing now is I'm trying to bring this research to Siemens. I was perhaps a little doubtful about how life in industry would be coming from academia, but I had a very positive experience, especially that I was able to stay close to university research. The entire Bay Area is really a research hub, so having UC Berkeley and Stanford around here is very attractive given that a lot of really world-class cutting-edge research is happening here in a number, a wide range of topics that are very relevant to a company like Siemens. We're trying to see what research from the different labs and professors we could potentially transfer to something that can later become part of a Siemens product. There's a wide, wide range of opportunities in industry. I see people who are working on their research pretty much all their time in industry, as they would do in academia, quite similarly. But I also see people who transition from what they were doing in academia to very different roles. So I think there's a range of things that can be interesting for different people. Our team here in Berkeley is a great example of how Siemens is really staying on top of things in terms of research. And there are many groups just like us in Siemens that are working on cutting-edge research. I would encourage everyone who is interested in perhaps transitioning their research to industry. You can still do great work